when we're, as endocrinologists, as reproductive endocrinologists, we're not just interested in the ovary, but we're interested in the other glands that are interacting with the ovary. Not just because they're glands, they actually have some aspects that are functionally similar. The thyroid gland, which is located in your neck, right over your thyroid cartilage, is responsible for setting the pace for our metabolism. People who have hyperthyroidism, meaning they're producing too much thyroid gland, will have evidence of faster metabolism. Their heart rate will go up to over 100, 110, just boom, 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 boom. It's like setting the metronome too fast. It just runs faster. People like that will lose weight, have changes in their hair growth, and a variety of other metabolic things. In contrast, people who have underactive thyroid will gain weight, will have more oily skin, other changes in their hair, and all of these changes in and very slow heart rate. All of these changes in metabolism can influence the ovary as well. So, actually, in common, people with any thyroid abnormality can have changes in their menstrual cycle. So somebody who might have always had a very normal, regular cycle, and that cycle changes, maybe gets spaced out, irregular, maybe the bleeding gets heavier. These things can be related to the thyroid gland. As a result, tests of thyroid function are generally part of every fertility workup.